Good morning. We are going to paint our trailer. The little chico one there preparing the paint. I just wanted to show you how it looks like now and how it's going to look like later. This was a trailer to a big trailer to put a flat trailer like this one, like this one. It was exactly like this one to bring this butt cut there. It's a heavy duty one, so we put a plywood around, and we're going to use this trailer for fall cleanups, to put some leaves and branches and so on and so forth. It's a little bit dirty here, but this is how it looks like. It's big, it's a big one. So we put plywood around here, the same thing here in the door. So the door is a little bit heavy, but it works, not a big deal, and it's strong. We have been using this trailer already for this season, and it was great. So now, then the time is getting close to do fall cleanups, we decided to paint, so it looks black and it doesn't look like this. So here is the trailer, and I'm going to show you when we finish painting. This is the car there. Remember the project and the other video that I posted, how we did it, this. So here, this is how it looks like. See you in the next session. So this is how it's looking. We finished this size of the trailer. We're still working the other size, but this is how it looks like. Very different, right? I'm going to show you the other side. There. You see? Here. Looks different. Here. Here. And I'm using this paint. This one. This one from Home Depot. It has a primer. Maybe he still have to work here. Paint here the size of the trailer.